Carter. There's this Quinn bloke, scientist, owes us some fancy nerd tech, but we haven't heard from him in a while. Go make sure he's not dead, all right? And either way, try to get me the Digistruct plans for this Nog hacking thing he's been working on. It would really help us out if we could turn those little bastards to our side.
If Intel says that scientist is here, then he's here! Keep searching!
It's time to fight!
Oh, hey. What can I do to, like, help you? Or whatever?
I need some Arcturian Super Black.
Ooh, can't do it. Power cord just blew out, and I can't do the coffee thing without the power thing.
Oh, of course! But it's okay. It's okay. Right! There's a Malawan heavy nearby. He calls himself Core Daddy like a real asshole. Bloke's got a power core built right into his suit. That'll get us up and running.
Ah, yes. The ubiquitous power core problem. Naturally.
You know, it's funny. I used to say things like, I'll kill anyone who talks to me before I've had my coffee. But now, I literally might. I don't know, that's just funny to me.
The weak.
goes a real wank muffin. Now grab the power core.
Stronger.
Cool. Very cool. Now hit the bell. That should reboot the shop or whatever. And my facial flare. Voila. Or whatever.
Shop's powered up. Can we get that coffee now, Barista Bot?
Oh, man. No can do. We're like an eco-friendly shop, you know? So you'll have to supply your own to-go cup.
Well, bollocks. Wait, I know. There's a Malawan commander who's always got a travel mug on him. See if you can track him down. Honestly, that caffeinated sewer juice Malawan calls coffee is practically a war crime on its own. I just want that commander's mug. Is mine.
Looks like the coffee break's over, boys. Let's get him.
That's the spirit. You there, how are your last breaths going? This is the way of things. Always at the worst time. Yes, into the fray!
Coffee runner! No big loss, but you stole my mug, and
close. I can almost taste that Arcturian super black already. Hurry back to the shop, come on!
Nemesis. He talked a big game, but there was a reason why he was down on his luck. He was lazy, but I was hungry to prove myself. Then one time, we were wandering through the Kazmarian quarry, and I fell through some brittle rock. Aslan calls down, "Nice knowing you, DeLeon," grabs my stuff and splits. Well, I had to find another way up, and bam, that's when I found the vault. I guess the moral is, sometimes you gotta fall before you make it big.
One is assaulting the shop.
Damn it! Can't you leave me just one good thing, Malawan? Just one cup of goddamn coffee!
You cannot take me. Crow boy! Eat them alive! Conversation suits you. I do not have all day.
Whatever, man. You can't rush perfection.
Just let the bot do his work. It'll be so, so worth it.
And you're welcome. Have a lovely day. Or don't, your call.
Yes! Yes! Finally! Bring that coffee here!
I can feel the intensity of your need from here.
Hey, we've all got our vices.
My favorite person. This was so necessary. Hey, Atlas boys! Rise and Grind's back in business, and the coffee's on me!
Oh, hell yeah! For real? Thanks, Lorelei!
Give up the log, Vulture! I'll never stop pursuing it!
Ah, bollocks! Come on, then. Let's go and get caffeine dust for our pal.
Okay.
Well done, Vault Hunter. Now come on over for a well-earned reward. Can't thank you enough, Vault Hunter. I know this seems like a small thing, but even this little taste of the world we lost, it keeps us going, you know? At least till tomorrow morning.